of this match has changed tremendously. Hogan started extremely fast, but now it's all in Andre's corner.
Oh, what a chop.
I can feel it, McMahon. The champ is going to go down.
Hawks it down again. Andre just pointed it on. Backs the Hawkster to the corner now.
This match simply outstanding. He's called it equally both ways.
Andre with the hooks are trying to set him up, and indeed whips him to the rope. Big foot to the chest, and Andre goes down as well. The hooks are to the outside. Wait a minute. Oh, come on.
Virgil's gonna help him back in. See, you know why he did that, McMahon? Because as happened earlier, you can't win the title on a count out. They don't want no count out. They want a pinfall in the middle of that ring.
Andre with that strap around the throat of... Come on, get in there, referee.
I don't think Hebner, the referee, sees it.
Yes, he has to see that. Come on, give me a break. As you said before, Hebner doing a good job thus far.
Well, you know, you got to remember something. Hebner only weighs about 150 pounds, you know. It's tough for Andre to listen to somebody that small.
Million-dollar man looking on. He certainly appreciates what the Andre, what the Giant is doing to the Hulkster. Andre again with a choke. Wait a minute. A break. And right back with more.
Choked him out. Hogan's fighting his way up. I can't believe the strength of Hogan.
Listen to these fans. Hogan broke the hold. Knee to the midsection. A chop to the throat. Another one. Andre back to the corner. Hammering away. And again.
I can't believe Hogan has turned it around.
Hulkster hammering into the forehead. Blink of the face again. What's he doing now?
He made that mistake earlier. Why is he
going
up again?
He's on the second rope. What's going to happen? Clothesline. The Giant goes down. Hogan goes for the leg. Wait a minute. Virgil. Virgil grabbed his ankle. Referee Sting. Here comes the Hulkster. Yes. Covering. One, two, three,
no.
Four.
Virgil's got
five.
The referee tied up. Dave Hebner is over there warning Virgil.
A break. Come on, referee, turn around. Hulkster had Andre the Giant pinned. One, two, three.
He had him from behind. Andre now, but maybe Lady Luck riding on his shoulders here tonight.
One headbutt. A second headbutt.
Andre spins a Hulkster around. Suplex right on top of him.
He's on him.
One. We get a two. That's it.
He can't be giving the title to Andre. He can't be.
Hebner counted three. In wrestling, you don't go by instant replays. This ain't football. It's the referee's decision.
I can't believe what a stupid mistake that was. How was this?
Huh?
I can't believe that.
The guy's only human, McMahon.
No,
he's just a referee.
He can't be. He's going to present it. He presents it to Andre. Raises his hand.
We have a new world champion.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of this bout, and new World Wrestling Federation heavyweight champion,
surprise, I told you I was going to win the World Tag Team Championship. And now, I surrender the World Tag Team Championship to Ted DiBiase.
Wait a minute, hold on, Andre, what are you saying? You surrender the title to Ted DiBiase?
And this is a new...
That's ridiculous! That's ridiculous!
Oh, I can't believe it, ladies and gentlemen.
And Hulkster, it's coming over! He's coming after him! That referee made the stupidest decision, I can't believe it! $1 million man with a championship, that's not legal, I don't think.
I don't know, we'll have to wait with Jack Tunney on that one. I'm not sure if Andre could just give the championship away. But one thing's for certain, referee Dave Hebner made his decision, he's standing by it, and we have a new World Wrestling Federation heavyweight champion.
What's going on in the ring? What is going on in the ring? Wait a minute. Is that Dave Hebner? Or is that Dave Hebner?
How could there be two Dave Hebners?
Look at these guys.
Wait a minute.
They look just alike. They look just alike.
The guy on the right's Hebner, isn't it?
Is Hebner.
Wait, though. The guy on the right is.
Wait a minute. The Hulkster's coming over to figure out which the official referee assigned was a man by the name of Dave Hebner. I can't believe we're looking at two Dave Hebners. What's going on here?
There's two Dave Hebners.
What's going on? The Hulkster's trying to find out who the real Dave Hebner is.
On the left. I think that Dave Hebner, I don't know who the imposter is. Look at these two.
Well, they're good. Each one.
They look like identical twins.
They're shoving each other. Oh, by the way. Oh, I can't believe it.
Well, that shows you who the Dave Hebner is.